This picture from Dümler Breiden has a curved, rather organic form, and a glaze that's best described perhaps as a combination of chocolate and caramel. It's also a mix of semi-matte and matte coloring. Great deal of variety there. You get a nice close look, some of the caramel, and subtle texturing. You can see there the upper glaze is significantly thicker than the lower body. Thanks for coming by Gen4's Odditiques. Always glad to see you here. Come back often. Bring company.